exactly what to do in the pre-flight. But for some reason, this new workaround to compensate for the moisture just hadn't made any sense. And that's a little bit of a problem.
Hey, don't go ask you about something.